Tonight, a deadly crash in Oconee County is under investigation. Authorities say it happened around 12:30 this afternoon on Edgewater Drive near Cobb Bridge Road. Troopers say the driver of the vehicle died at the scene. The Oconee County coroner has identified the driver as 72-year-old William Maker of Westminster. Troopers have not said what led to the crash.